just start recording now so I don't miss the start.